I was a little bit surprised how good we did from the background we had. Because it was super difficult, and then when he switched, it's like I was actually, honestly, I was crying. You remember that?
Yeah, me too. I'm also surprised.
Yeah. It's good. Anyway, so here is what leaders do, and here is what they don't do. Leaders do and create events, meetings. The point to have a meeting is to have a next meeting. The point to have an event is the next event. It's a process. Trainings, videos, and distribute the right information. That's what leaders do all the time. Because when you become a leader, maybe you're not that yet, but you talk about the numbers, the plans, the places, the ranks, the income, the percents, people, places, numbers, numbers, and numbers. It's a game of cifre. It's a game of numbers. And the less you have problems, that then the bigger numbers you have. And when people come to say to you, oh, Kari, I don't make any money, ask how many phone calls you do. Let's do a test. Who made over 20 phone calls yesterday? Who made over 10 phone calls yesterday?
Does Facebook account?
Huh?
Does Facebook account?
Phone calls.
Oh, phone calls.
Who made over 5? So, Andrea, I love her, but she said 5. I prefer 20. I prefer calling to people, talking to people. It's also good to text, but it's a little bit more text. And it's not that effective. Because they don't hear your voice. I will explain that a bit later. How many meetings did you have? Who had more than 10 meetings yesterday? More than 5? More than 2? Good. I had lots of meetings yesterday. There was 200 people and everybody wanted to have 5 minutes with me. I stopped my last meeting, I don't know. 6:30 maybe. 6, I can't even remember. I work all the time. I work for you guys. Because I want this to be better. I work so much that you cannot beat me. Even I'm already old farts. But I work and you can't beat me. Somebody knows my working ethics, I am unbeatable. There's no one in the planet that works harder than me. I haven't seen. I haven't found. It would be nice to find somebody. But I go every day different countries in the city. I've been over 80 countries, 1,500 cities, for God's sakes. I've done thousands of trainings. But I love it, and I do it, because when there is somebody, arrogant asshole that comes, even thinks about, comes to say to me, let's see what is your figures, what is my figures. How much I make, how much you make. To be number one, it's tough. Actually, you know, when you need to compete with people like Igor, it's not easy. But that's why I love it, because I have a good competitor, the best in the world. So it's good to have it. So work harder than anybody else. And you become happy. It's coming to happy. You will learn, maybe if you someday try. Anyway, so leaders don't do dramas and rumors, cross recruits. Rumors are the worst. Most of the time in networking goes that you need to explain that it's not true. No, it didn't go like that. No, it's not like that. No, they don't do that. But why the rumors come out? Because somebody get hurt or somebody is jealous, I have very good rule for you. And you need to say, beep, don't fuck with your downlines. Because that's the massive distraction. Even though that person will be the most appealing. If you do that, then you need to marry. But, you know, people make mistakes. Don't fuck with your downlines, in any sense. But if you do that, then you need to marry. Because that's, unfortunately, the biggest problem. You guys become famous and rich. For God's sakes, the girls are gonna come to you. And ladies, when you come here on the stage and you start to drive a Ferrari, guarantee that there are a little bit more boyfriends than normally around you. What would you think? So this changes you also, but you need to be clever. And I really want to advise you, just let's do this professionally, okay? Because if we do it professionally from this day one, it will be professional. I demand discipline from you all. You should also demand discipline from yourself and from your team. This is serious business. And if you take this seriously, you make serious money. A serious company, a serious plan, serious technology. In my trainings, I am me. I'm not going to change. They need to be fun, effective, positive, dynamic, because nobody wants to listen to the weather forecast man.
It's gonna rain tomorrow.
Well, you know, Chris can be like that, but you know, a bit more, but she's still fun. Ciao, Chris. Excuses. Learn to understand what is excuse. You don't know it yet. Ken still has excuses. He's not there yet, that's why I'm having a meeting with him today. But I'm gonna train him a superstar because he deserves it, because he behaves and he wants to have it. And I want to give my best to him. I'm always there to help you if you are serious. But you really need to be working. If I find one time that you cross that commitment, Kent will call and Kari will not answer. I have no time for bullshit. That's one time, done. If you are not dead, then you are not excused. But when you call, when you're dead, so. Say sorry, it's okay. So okay, I don't have any battery here anymore. I hope it's recording. Complain. Leaders don't complain. They don't have excuses and they don't complain. If something is wrong, they go and fix it. Leaders don't sit around in the corner and see, oh, this is, yeah, oh gosh, this is wrong, but they go and help the team. Leaders don't stay home, they don't cheat, they don't come late. Leaders are leaders, they lead by example. I'm learning, I'm not perfect, but I'm pretty damn good. But I guarantee you that I'll come better. Because I want to stay unbeatable. And I'm here because of you need to make money. I need to become better that I can take better care of you. So I demand myself to become better. So it works like this. How does it sound? It's good?
Yeah.
I'm not going to stay around and lay around. I'm gonna work harder than ever. So, network marketing. It's network marketing. It's not maybe tomorrow mañana marketing. You need to understand that this is work, this is profession, this is your life. If you treat this like a hobby, it is like a hobby. and you will never get success. You can do this part-time. It's okay. But what I'm here for the true leaders. If you really want to become a big one, I will help you. This is the beginning. But for God's sakes, when you get my private meetings, they are terrible sometimes because I get very personal. And I will be naked, truth, honest with you. If I see something is wrong, I'll tell you. If you don't like it, it's your problem. Huh?